Nima and welcome back to my channel My Way. So for today I'm going to be sharing with you beginner's makeup tutorial. So I'm planning to do a makeup series, basically a beginner makeup series, where I will be showing you affordable makeup tutorials, everyday makeup tutorials and beginner's makeup tutorial. So I already concentrate more on everyday makeup tutorials using three products, everyday look, fresh look. So I thought let's make it in a series. Like I'm going to be like first look, second look, third look. This will be the first look. Next tutorial will be the second look. So I'm gonna be doing like this so that main alag alag look try kar saku, and I hope that will be helpful for you. I know it can be a little too much for you because I'm wearing lashes, but you can always mold the makeup according to your preference. So yeah, if you're interested in this video, then please keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment, and also subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. So I'm gonna start off by moisturizing my skin. So for that, I'm gonna use my Garnier Wrinkle Lift Moisturizer. And for my lips, I'm gonna use this Nykaa Lip Balm. And that's pretty much it for my skincare. I don't want to go crazy with the skincare part. So to begin with, I'm gonna use this L'Oreal Paris True Matte Super Blendable Foundation. This is a glowy foundation, so I'm gonna use this for today. Apply it all over my face. And to blend it, I'm gonna use my PAC sponge. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think for affordable makeup tutorial. Like I will be doing series because I make beginner's makeup tutorial and everyday makeup tutorials so often. So I thought let's start a series where I will show you different kind of makeup looks for an everyday basis. You can definitely let me know in the comment section ki what you want and everything. Now you can see I've nicely blended the foundation. This much coverage is enough for an everyday basis. I'm gonna take this Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. This is a brightening concealer. So I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes just to brighten it up a little bit. A little bit around my mouth. If you don't have pigmentation, you can totally avoid this step. Once I have nicely blended my concealer, now I'm gonna set it using a compact, and I'm gonna use my recent favorite compact, the Fit Me Compact, and my shade is Natural Beige. So I'm just gonna set my under eyes, my eyelids, and around my mouth where I applied the concealer. If you have oily skin, you can definitely set your whole face, but I don't have an oily skin, so I won't be doing that. Once I'm done with this much of my base, now I'm gonna do my eyebrows, and for that I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Paris Brow Pomade. I don't remember last time I've used this product. It's been a very long time. I thought I'll try karte ise. So I'm gonna just define my brows. So you know how I fill it, ek line upar, ek line niche, and baki sabko achche se brush karna. Main zyada technical nahi hoti isme. So once I'm done with my eyebrows, I'm gonna take this bronzer, basically this L'Oreal Glam Bronze. I'm gonna bronze my face with this later, but right now I'm gonna use it as my transition shade for my eyelids. Once I've applied it nicely, now I'm gonna take my eyeliner brush, take this Music Flower eyebrow gel in the shade black, and I'm just gonna draw a V onto my outer corner. Take an angular brush for this. And I hope this V is visible. Next, I'm gonna take this loose pigment. I got this from Glitterberry Cosmetics, which is an Instagram store. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this pigment and I'm gonna draw it like so. So I've dropped the pigment because the pigment is not that good. I really don't like the pigment. Now I'm gonna take this lipstick from Maybelline. This is the Maybelline color Superstay in the shade Versatile. And I'm gonna just draw a liner in the inside. So basically I just went with the Superstay shade but in the shade Town Breaker, and I'm pretty much happy with how it looks. So I'm just gonna apply it onto my waterline much, and I'm gonna blend it using a clean brush. So I just went ahead, applied the lashes. So this is like a complete optional step. You want, you can go for it. If you don't want, you can totally skip this. I'm gonna take my bronzer and I'm gonna bronze my face first. See, the neon pigment didn't work. I really wanted to create that look. I will gonna create really soon. I'm gonna buy something else. Alright, I'm gonna use the Swiss Beauty Baked Highlighter. I really don't like this much, but this way I thought, no, why not to give this another try. So next I'm gonna take a small brush and I'm gonna highlight my inner corner and also my brow bone. You can also go for a blush if you want to. I think I will go for a blush. I'll go for this Blue Heaven blush on 503. Now for mascara, I'm gonna take my Maybelline Total Temptation mascara and I'm gonna coat my lashes with this. That's pretty much it. And for lips, I'm gonna first apply this Give Me Mocha shade from Wet n Wild. I'm gonna apply this Nykaa Ultra Matte Lipstick in Jane. I really love this color. So pretty much that's the finished look. This is kind of a glam beginner's makeup tutorial. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you liked this video, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.